We are live! Alright, I'm ready to go. Playing squads with the legend Denizen.
Who is Josh Lett?
He's some hobo who blew up my fucking house. In survival.
You're live. Subscribe to Denizen TG, everyone that can hear this. Subscribe to Denizen TG if you can hear
me. Hi! No, don't do that, because I need subs more than him.
No,
I mean, do
worry.
Both. It doesn't really take that long to sub to me and him. Are you really gonna deny that?
I'll become mega famous, and then you can get subs off using my name.
I can leech off that. Okay, cool. Thanks.
I give you permission. I give you permission.
Yeah,
okay. Thing, can you ready up, please?
I am. It just says checking for updates, like I did before.
Right. Well, this is otherwise.
Yeah, let me do that. Oh yeah, I can't. Okay, I'm switching back to monkey. Fuck the PlayStation, so you don't go back to monkey. Return to monkey. Oh wait, no, it doesn't have it equipped, does it? Because it's... Oh, it doesn't have much equipped. Okay, swap this out for... the emo I got.
Do you have anything on your phone?
Save.
Do you have a phone?
Peak monkey.
What the fuck is that, like, really noisy background?
Did somebody just pull up my stream while we're streaming?
What?
A shadow man. Please sub to me, please.
Yeah, somebody pulled up my stream while we're streaming. Yeah, it's making that awful squeaky noise. Hey, hold on, I'm looking at my account a second. One of my thumbnails has an actual swastika in it.
Just literally just look up Fortnite images and just put it as a thumbnail. It's better than like your anime thumbnail right now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I can't change the thumbnail of a stream.
Do you know what I'm supposed
you need a phone. You need a phone.
Yeah, that's the fucking issue. I don't have one. Till Christmas.
Okay, well that's
a big issue. Thanks. I'm not talking about school. I'm fucking streaming Fortnite. Shut up.
No.
Leave. Bruh. I can borrow my mum's phone, but that's gonna just take effort.
It's dead.
That's effort in there. And it's dead. So, it's even more effort.
I'm too good, what? See?
That's a big issue.
I'm trying to pick what?
You can see it just says checking for updates, so... I'm gonna leave the squad. Just as I'm about to leave. Let's go... One person watching, probably Denizen.
It's Denizen.
Even though you're
not watching my stream on YouTube, but hey.
I can't open YouTube. Does it count as a viewer if I put it in my top corner? Because I'm watching it through PlayStation instead of YouTube.
Through PlayStation, I don't think so, but through SP through YouTube.
And I can't watch it while watching a stream, because it just doesn't let me put it in my corner while streaming.
When we both come off, you can go on and then watch it afterwards on YouTube.
I'm probably going to go off before you, because I have school and you're an adult who has no responsibilities other than taxes.
Just skip school.
And, you know, A fucking child.
You can skip school because you have year 7 and you're fucking stupid and you don't need year 7. But year 10 is quite much important. I mean, although it is like the last week.
When
did you year 10, you stupid mom?
When is your birthday?
January 7th. Don't forget it.
I probably
will. I'm just talking that to the chat as well. Don't fucking forget it. January 7th, I deserve subscribers for my birthday. Birthday subs.
What's that?
I deserve birthday subs on my birthday.
When is your birthday?
Like 3 weeks after Christmas.
Oh, that's not really relevant then, is it?
Do you know what happened, right? You got jumped.
I don't care. Again, I'm not talking life issues with you while I'm playing Fortnite. I don't really care about Ravi. I don't hate him all. Really friends with him.
I love it.
He just exists.
He never
exists. Are you just basically... No, because I don't care.
It's like this used to get me.
Well, that's your business,
not mine. None of you with me.
Alright, shotgun. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, none of us came with you. Yeah, fuck you. Okay, I can head over there now. Alright, I'll grab a taxi and I'll go.
Oh, I'll only come over it because one of the challenges is to build structures over here.
Could probably help with that if I came over there.
It wasn't me. It says build structures, but what can't do as a structure? Oh no, it does. Okay, it's anything. I'll answer this.
Okay, I'm gonna drive over there in my big truck. You jealous of my whip. Truck? It's a big red truck.
I'm extremely jealous.
Probably copyrighted myself right here because I'm playing this music, but I'm never. This stream is never gonna get famous. You see, know. I'm only at like 55 subs. Pretty sure Dennis hasn't got a head start because I started like 2016, 2017. This YouTube channel, my first appearance on YouTube was like 2015. In a video featuring a kitten, and I was in it for like 5 seconds. You can see like a corner of my face.
Nice. I started in 2016.
Yeah, and I started a year later than I'm pretty sure. In like May of 2017. So.
I see.
Also, the speed on cars just says like 42, we're going down to 34. Like 34 what? Fucking giraffes?
How long are you going to take? I'm trying to fucking...
What are you trying to do? I'm getting over there now, but it's very slow because this truck doesn't do too well.
I've had to kill 2 people already. Luckily, I haven't seen anyone pumped up together in as a squad.
Luckily, you're using your VATS finally.
I'm using that fucking cheating visual thing.
Ah, special. Oh my god, you're all the way fucking over there. That's a lot more driving. Don't know if I'm up to it.
Rather you was.
You'd rather I was, well, I don't care what you... Why the fuck did I just... This torch set me on fire because I walked near it. Brr. Since when did they add super real fire physics? Oh, the wrong button. Let me just spray myself with this strawberry flavored deodorant. Which is called Med Mist, but like, don't worry about it.
Roger.
It's actually weed flavored. That's how it's medical. Yeah. Fuck, what am I doing? Alright, pop the shield, grab the gun, and move. I guess I'm just streaming again now then. Hi Chad. I'm back. I don't stream often. I have less consistency than Denizen, but I have a lot more time on my hands. Because I don't have a child to look after or taxes to pay. But I'm lazier than him.
Ah, fun enough, I have my taxes coming up in January.
Oh, I have a birthday coming up in January, I just get paid.
Nice. I don't know what I'm doing now, I don't actually know how to pay my taxes. No one ever teaches you, so that'll be fun.
Well, luckily, fuck you, we have economy class now, yay. That exists in our school. When did they bring back that place, Keyboard King? Since when did they bring back Keyboard King into Fortnite?
I don't fucking know.
It's like a building just full of cool gaming PCs, and it's just cool. This is the Keyboard King, come on inside. Go on down to the Keyboard King. Bro, he's cracked, he's pushing me. Dogging him. I'm cracking on him. Cranking on his.
Are you broken?
No, I'm just cranking on his right here.
Fair enough.
On the PC. Did you want me to really crack? Do you know how to crack 90s?
Are you cracked to Fortnite there, my guy?
Go on, answer me. Can you crank 90s? Judging by the fact that you barely build. I'd assume not.
Zone coming in.
Wait, are you... Oh, wait, that'll probably explain it if you answer this question. What? Do you play with Builder Pro or Combat Pro?
I don't know what even those things are.
Get in. We'll talk on the way. Check your settings. Does it say Builder Pro or Combat Pro underneath the building?
I'll set it after this game. But how do I even look?
Alright, settings. And then it's just... Well, what do you use to build? Do you have to, like, tap R1 to... Well, R2 to put a wall down, or do you have to, like, flicker over to a wall and then press R2 to place?
Yeah, second one.
Oh, Combat Pro, that's why you can't build for shit.
Thanks,
Builder Pro is a lot easier to build with. Ever since I switched to it back in, like, Season 4 or Season 5, it's been a lot better to build with. The edit button, I've kept the same. Oh, wait, no, there's another setting you probably have on as well. You have to confirm your edits, don't you? You have to click to confirm your edits, don't you?
I don't think so.
Right, hold on, I can get up this if I just get another...
We're in trouble if you can't. Go left, just go left.
There's only one tick, calm the fuck down. I have med missed. He's a quitter, I was literally about to go for his reboot as well. As soon as we got
really,
him.
Josh?
Really, Josh? Do you want to play Minecraft with us again? Really, Josh? You really gonna build that? I see buildings. I see a player. Wow.
Just drive.
Now finish him off right there.
I can't, he won't hit me.
Lads, take him with us, okay. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna get out of the car and shoot him as soon as we get in, okay?
It's not like there's people here.
Alright, get out. I've hit him for 20 with the car.
This is going not well.
I'm healing you.
Good.
Oh, who's that? No! I was crouched.
You wish for a pony thing, like it says. Monkey. Is that you?
What?
You're talking in my chat.
Me?
Yeah.
No. I don't have a phone.
Well, someone with your name is talking in my chat.
Oh, hold the fuck on. hold on. Let me see this. Don't listen to whatever that is. That's not me. Let me see what it is. Could be. It's Lex, then it's gonna be Lex, she's fucking right out. Yeah, she's logged into my account.
Did she at least like the stream?
She's got my mum's phone, and my mum's phone has my account on it.
Ah.
I might have to remove that then.
Nice.
She's fucking troublesome. It's glad
I'm not playing Minecraft tonight, dude. I'll play Minecraft tomorrow, so I'm not playing Minecraft tonight.
Yeah, bro, that's not tonight. Tonight is Fortnite. Get it? Get it, because Fortnite and it's tonight.
Tonight's Fortnite.
hey, what is it? Do you know what minions are from Despicable Me?
Yeah, man.
Well,
yeah.
What do they say when they pick up the phone? Yellow. Yeah, that's so funny.
Okay.
All right. Oh, what's a minion's favorite type of clothing? Garucci. It's Garucci, like Guru, the master.
I see.
We're generally laughing or sarcastic, we're laughing on tell at this point.
You're a bit of a weirdo, mate,
not gonna lie. Ah, minions. Right, what do you call a disabled person on fire?
You.
I'm gonna die. Okay, well, at least like the stream.
Oh, no, a disabled person on fire is actually just called Hot Wheels.
Why are you gonna be so offensive to people?
Because I want
to be.
Why
are you so inconsiderate?
Because dark jokes are funny. Dark humor's funny.
Nah, bro.
You call me racist earlier because I just fucking tried to catch a chicken and said, give me my KFC.
You're a fucking racist.
For no reason. For no fucking reason. Nice. I'm a monkey, okay?
You're a massive racist.
Everyone I'm just that. A monkey. Calm down, bro. I'm just a monkey with some shades on.
You're a massive racist, everybody.
Bro, I'm gonna fucking send a racist video in the chat now if you keep going on.
Rather you didn't.
You can't really kick me, it's all your chat.
Funny.
It's mildly racist. Very mild. Symptoms. Oh no. Oh no, wrong thing. No! Don't click send. Okay then. Let me look for it. Jew-o's. Jew-o's. Okay. Because I have Jew-o's. Jew. Funny. How is that offensive? You just said Jew-o's and I'm like Jew-o's. Funny. I don't know why, because you're not that. You're not Jewish. But you're not Jewish, so. Okay, I'll just send everything I have. That is even the slightest hint of racist, but it's not too much racist stuff on there anyway, so. Because I'm not a racist. Alright, then just send all that. That works. In the chat for everyone to see. Oh, there we go. Let's face Kelly and Cheer Factory. Fucking editing the Fortnite clips that they got. Fuck's sake. Oh, yeah, the stream is paused. Yeah, the stream's still on. We can hear my audio, but.
Okay, well, can you put us in a duo, please?
Oh, I'm the leader, am I? Ooh, fucking, ooh.
Yes, that's why I fucking asked.
Well, I thought you the game was just glitching and you getting pissed at the game. Because I was sending images. Duos. Now look at the images. Now laugh first, look at the images.
No.
Fuck off, Lex. Nudge spam. Go away, Lex.
It's a princess.
I'm gonna spam as well if you keep that up. Hey, monkey.
No.
Monkey.
Then what?
It's just monkey.
Why are you spamming that?
Because he spammed princess, so I spammed monkey.
Yeah, but where are you spamming it?
Oh, in the that is an Imperial Empire.
Oh, cool, I have that chat muted, so I can't see it.
Oh, yeah, you have the chat muted. Oh, for fuck's sake, that's why you don't reply to half the shit I send in.
Because when I'm streaming and you lot are talking in it, it's annoying. So I had to mute it.
Wow.
I don't know what you want from me, at least I'm honest.
That's why I sent the images to you. You need to see them. You need to review.
I'm currently streaming.
Yeah, but the stream gets paused when you click on them. Your mic audio is still there. That's all they're really here for, isn't it? Your charisma.
Yeah, yes. Oh, well. I'm going to do this challenge.
Which is?
20 more builds at Condo Canyon.
It's pretty fucking stupid.
Why?
I gave you that challenge. Why do you have to build 20 times? This place is already perfect. He's just Kelly just spammed the English flag into the chat. The flag of England.
Are they even watching the stream?
No, get edited on Shit Factory there.
Wow.
Yeah. Probably edited the clips of clapping our cheeks, isn't it?
Oh, really?
Yeah, probably. Making a montage out of it. Defeating Denizen, the montage.
Yeah, I'm not going to say no to videos of my channel like that.
It's going to be hatred. I mean, not going to lie, Face Kelly's eye. I mean, I gave him some netherite armor in the world, so... They aight.
I've heard multiple footsteps.
I'm under attack if you'd love to help. If you could just spare some of your time.
I'm coming.
Never mind, don't need help, kill them.
I'm coming.
It's all good, your help is- Oh, okay, your help's needed for that guy. I killed the duo already, but that's another duo, and that's a whole other issue that you can hopefully resolve. Because I'm busy popping shields. Alright, pop my shield. Now I'm ready. Where are they? Kavira. 2020.
There's multiple flights going on.
2017.
Shit, right in front of me! Found him.
Alright. Pretty good.
Straight for the head. Alright, I'm gonna build.
Oh, there's lots of people over there all fighting each other. Let's go third party. The builds can wait until we've killed everyone here. Pretty sure that's a smart thing to do.
You may want to wait.
Too late. Dude, you're getting hit from, like, over there. Why are you shooting me? This guy's dumb. Oh.
You're welcome.
Oh.
You're welcome.
I killed him. Fuck you mean you're welcome. Doing? I killed him. No, I gave you the kill credit. Look at chat. I killed Anonymous.
Well, I did the majority of that.
Thanks.
You motherfucker.
It was 4. I can drop 2. It's okay.
Thanks, man.
Right, let's go, let them reboot so we can farm that guild out there.
No.
Don't tell me you're being shot at. Okay, cool.
Yep.
So we need to deal with this guy who's rebooting. I'm gonna let them reboot and then we're gonna kill them. Both.
No, I need you to come back here.
Well, too bad, I'm finding a reboot. Hey, Alfie.
Good.
Fuck. Yeah, just gonna say. Okay, go on, Alf. Drop it in the chat. What you said?
Why have you fucking done that, dude?
I'm going to bed. Alright, see ya. I've got him low. He's like super low and he can't finish me because he's bad. Alright, now he finished me because he's good. You're just taking your time, are you? Get out, Alf. That VAT's right there. Very accurate targeting system. Try over the Oh, no, never mind. You hit him. You got him.
Yeah, maybe shut your fucking mouth, bro.
Oh, I think he cancelled the reboot, actually. You bitch. That was mine.
Oh, was it?
No. Jesus, you just got killed. Don't worry, Alfie. I've got real Jesus right here. He's going to res me.
Think of it as a thank you.
Twice. Thank you for me, like, absolutely shredding that guy. And leaving it on 1 HP if you just come in and steal his SMG and everything. He good.
I'll kill you.
You can't. They took that off the game a while ago. You need to drop the other rifle then!
I did, there's guns over there, you fucking ass.
There is not! Alright, goodnight. Hey, see ya. Oh, there it is. Yeet. Can you drop some ammo?
Find it.
Next time you say I need help, I'm gonna say find it.
You know, I'm sorry, where's my help before?
Uh-oh. Good news. Got med mist. I'm pressing it the wrong way.
This is too fucking easy, bro.
Dude, oh my god. He shredded him. I'm gonna take all that loot. Thanks for helping me find some ammo.
You're very welcome.
Oh, and a better gun. And a sniper rifle that I might use.
And just be sure to credit me for all of your YouTube success.
No.
Wow.
You get maybe 5% of my income.
I'll take it.
Not all of my income, just my YouTube.
I'll take that.
So, nothing. Right now.
Well, yeah, right now, but you've
5%
already said
of nothing.
Say 10 years from now, you've got 1 million subs. I'm taking 5% of that. You've just said
5% of 1 million. Yeah, but you'll have more subs than me. You'll probably be at 10 million in 10 years. Maybe even more. Maybe you'll surpass PewDiePie. Anyway, a reboot just happened over there. What happened when last time we tried to interfere a reboot? It went perfectly. I can't see a single issue last time we tried to interfere with someone rebooting.
Of course.
Yeah, so let's do it again. But this time we're going to go up on top of this hill to a vantage point. We're both going to snipe him. We're both going to pull out the bolties. The bolt actions. We're going to open that shit fire. And they're on the zipline right here, so this works. Yep, there he is. Target locked. Oh, I hit him. You didn't. See, I got Vats, you don't!
Because your shot is what moves in your fucking...
Car crash.
Car?
It's not a car, it's a quad crusher. I knocked him! Ha ha! With a great fall, but I dealt the damage, so... Gave me the kill credit! Oh, he's gonna get revived, isn't he? Should we maybe stop that?
Wait, who did you knock? The guy in the quad or the guy in
the... The guy we were sniping at.
Alright. Well, I took away the shield of the guy who's down there.
Alright, I ziplined over to the place he was. Let's see where he fell down. To make sure he doesn't get revived. Because he only said knocked. There's a car coming down here at the bottom of the hill.
I see him.
Laser it.
Yeah, I'm...
Broken shields. He's dead. Killed him.
Boom. Hawkeye's at it again.
Thank you for all this stuff.
He's expected it from your end and bomb my shot.
Well, you're Hawkeye, but you have better hair than him. That's all I'm giving you.
What?
You're Hawkeye, but you have better hair than him. Because you said you were hotter than him earlier, and I tend to disagree.
Wait, what was hair? Better hair? What does that mean?
Hawkeye, you said you were hotter than. You're like, I'm Hawkeye, but hotter. And I'm like, no, you're just Hawkeye, but with better hair.
Oh, yeah, no, I'll take that.
Yeah.
If we go...
Alright, I'll put on some sick music while we wait for you to make up your mind.
Oh no, here, take this.
Okay. What is it? Red mist.
How many... Question, alright, I've got 7 kills, you've got 4.
Okay, we're still popping off, both of us. Me more so.
Get some hard ground.
Alright, spiderweb. Jesus Christ, must have been a huge spider in this canyon before. Probably a funnel web.
Right. That's not done much, I won't lie.
That's done so much, that's pushed us back. Okay, we need to get on a different web then. Jesus, how many big spiders are around you? Gotta be careful, you know?
Hmm.
okay, maybe we should just go to the high ground physically. Because
yeah,
Obi-Wan's taught me anything. The vertical advantage is everything.
Yes.
And now I get what you meant by saying the V-Buck thing, because you just bought the Battle Pass that day, didn't you?
No, I did it the day before.
You're buying the Battle Pass too early, man. Gotta buy it, like, day before it releases.
Right.
Actually, like, a whole 4 months before it releases.
Okay. Yeah, no, I'll do that for that one.
Yeah, because the Fortnite crew, you can actually just buy it and they'll give you the next Battle Pass. For free.
Well, I don't even know what Fortnite crew is.
Oh, it's the Fortnite made a subscription service. Oh. Basically gives you 1,000 V-Bucks every season and a free skin, backling, and pickaxe every single season.
And how much is said subscription?
I think it's like £10 a month. Well,
yeah, no, I do.
Yeah, it's, I think I can check after this match.
I'm not gonna get it either way, so no.
Yeah, I'm just saying.
Oh,
if you already bought the Battle Pass after buying it, it'll give you the 950 V-Bucks back. That's still just pretty shit. V-Bucks are like 8 quid, so... Wait, yeah, no, there's 7 quid V-Bucks are.
How much time travel do you have?
How much what?
You idiot.
I'm gonna destroy the Quad Crasher. They don't care, they don't even know, they think it's the other people shooting at them.
There's someone rebooting.
Do
it.
I'm sniping at these people, you go for the reboot. You go for the reboot.
How much sniper ammo do you have?
A lot.
Can I have, four rounds.
I'm pretty sure 9 is a lot.
Oh.
Do I have some to waste? No, so I'll just shoot the rock right there. I destroyed that rock! Haha! Nowhere for you to hide now, sniping. Fuck's sake, there's another rock. There! Now there's nowhere for you to- and they've gone. Well, fuck your Quad Crasher, I guess. Don't know why I did 40. Yeah, we could just use our ARs. They have, like, that ELO scope. Which is pretty useful. Alright, where was this reboot happening?
It's back there somewhere, I don't know. They're probably long gone. But just keep an eye.
I gotcha, gotcha. I sniped both those people, didn't kill them, but I got them each for 90, so their shields are probably low. Yeah, the people who rebooted back there are now in a gunfight, I think. Let's go down a third party, I say. Alright, do I go for that jump and try hit the water? Was I just sniped at? Yes, I fucking was. Right, you little shit, fuck up.
Is that you shooting?
I just knocked someone.
I saw
yeah,
that.
we're firing at each other up on the top of the hill for up here. Up here.
Yeah, well, if he tries to go for his teammate, then I'm gonna try and go behind him. Oh, just get him!
Oh, we got him.
Good shit.
They fell off the canyon. Oh, zipline, yes. Oh, shit, another guy on me. Bruise up.
Where?
Over here. On me.
Yeah. I'll come in, for God's sake.
Here we are in this building, gonna fight him. Yeah, it's a soccer skin. Oh, never mind, I got him. He's fucking already dead. He got knocked, so he has a teammate somewhere. Don't know where it is. Killed him. Very easy. Is that a 2-tick? That's fucking more than a 2-tick. Okay, get out of here. Spray myself down. Do you need a bit of spray? Do you want some spray? Do you need this manly cologne?
Sure, man. Thank you very much. Alright, I've been leaning back this entire game, now is the time to sit forward.
I'm still let down on my belly, not even in my gamer mode. And I've been cracked. Oh my god, they're just fucking shooting. Like, fucking run out of ammo already or some shit. Or have somebody third party you?
Oh, we've got more than
alright, the third party thing is happening. They're fighting another person now. Let's just use this advantage to get out of here. Because look at my shields. We don't have the stuff to fight them. Buddy, we do not have the resources to fight them. But if you think we can, I'll take that risk. Ah, they're on the hill. Oh, I headshot him with the AR. 30 damage. He's got no fucking shields. Gonna destroy his vertical high ground. Fucking IEs.
No, I'm reloading, fuck!
Alright, I'll get my sniper out as well. Do you need more bullets still?
No, move left, move left, move left.
Okay.
I'll create cover as we go.
How is your AR ammo looking?
500 plus.
Alright, I have not 200. Okay, we're cool. AR ammo is good. We got the water.
Directly across the water, there's someone.
Sorry, I had to loot that. There's an ammo box. I kind of needed a bit more ammo on a few things. Actually, just my sniper. Which I could just use the AR instead, like I was going to suggest, but... Oh! Three duos left. Two if you not include us. So 2v2v2. I'm in a bush. Join me.
No.
You reckon I have enough time to go for a piss mid-match or not?
No.
Nowhere near. Okay. Oh, we're in a circle. Come on, please. Can I just sit in the bush and go for a piss?
No.
Fuck. Damn it. I've got no shields either. Fuck. Fucking zero. Well, I have 9 shields. Does that help? Oh, wait. Right in front of us. Are you fucking dumb? Sorry. I apologize for my appalling language. But, like, they're right in front of us. I've, like, shot them all up. Loads. Glad we saw them before they saw us, huh? Well, I saw them. Am I still letting the team down? I'm not gonna let that go, by the way.
Cool.
He has shields. He has shields. 2v2, and I just got 4 shields. And lots of
shit. Sniper.
Fuck, I was still shielding. Don't worry, they're really far away.
Hold on.
No, they're right here! They got you somehow. Right there. Above you! He's building. He's better than you.
Fuck! Yeah.
They were a team.
Yep.
To be fair, that was my fault for shielding out in the open.
Yeah, a bit. It's fine.
I thought I could stick it because it was so close.
Right, go back to the lobby and go for your fucking piss, you bastard.
It's fucking called me a bastard.
God damn it. What was I doing? Not that. Okay.
Right. Item shop got reset, I think. Yeah, it did.
What?
Item shop got reset. You item shop now, let's see it. Oh, look at that. Shit.
Oh, yay, let's go within the item shop. I can buy mine 50 V-Bucks.
Very shit. Look, sorry. I'm trying now. Get me some cams.
Nothing.
Old person won't quit the cams.
Absolutely nothing I'm remotely interested in. Cool.
So what's the plan, man? Another duos match?
I guess.
Or are you gonna finally fucking agree to creative?
Well, what do you want to do, bro?
Oh, it's up to me now, is it? Yeah, because I'm part of you know.
No, I'm asking. What do you want to do?
Well, mostly creative. Phil. Or some imposters could be funny.
Well, there's only two of us, but sure.
Well, yeah, we could fill it. Oh, yeah, nobody yeah, fucking right. plays it. Or the pit. Public. But we team. It's a free for all, but we team. That's the key. You're teaming.
I see.
That's the key. And you gotta use the right items.
I just wanna do something with XP.
Well, you kill people, you get XP, so there you go.
Cool.
It's only about 1,000 XP, but that's like per kill, so 20 kills, 20,000 XP, that's not bad.
I see.
Earn XP for every elimination. The pit is extremely popular among the sweats. You see anyone wearing this Aurora skin here? With the golf club pickaxe or the star pickaxe, these two are prime examples of the Fortnite sweat.
Great.
Right here.
I'm sure this will be fun.
So I guess I'm going to be coaching you, even though you've been playing the game longer than me, but less consistently.
Yes.
Because you're still using Combat Pro. Kind of sus, man. And I don't think you have... You didn't have the visual indicators, but that's kind of... Yeah, that's kind of a new feature. It's not that new, but like... It's a feature that wasn't around when you were in the game.
See.
Do you want to switch to Builder Pro and try it out?
How do I shoot a bow and arrow?
All you need, right, is the MK7, right? All you need.
Right.
MK7, and let me look for it. So I'm going to pick it up as I say it. Ah, yes, the Shockwave Grenade. A fish, a slurp fish.
How long before the game actually starts?
Oh, it started. You just have to jump down into that pit there.
Oh.
Yeah, just pick your stuff and just jump down. When you die, you respawn back here. Select weapons.
47.
So the MK7, grappler, shockwave grenade, gliders, and slurp fish. Trust me, it's a god tier loadout. Now I'm going in just to see what we're dealing with here. Alright, fucking be a pussy. Alright, you wanna fire back at me? You can't, because I'm already fucking gone. Because we can just shockwave. Yeah, shockwaves, remember, they launch you outside of builds. They can literally launch you out of builds. So if somebody blocks you, you can just quickly pop a shockwave. It's like the impulse grenade, but like, better. Because no fall damage. And launches you higher and through builds. Gonna head it on me? Yay, I live another day. Haha. Stupid Midas. Stupid. Alright, let's... Okay. You in the... You've gone into the pit? Yeah, oh, there you are. Okay, I'm gonna get over to your area. There you go. Yeah, just watch that. Did you get the entire inventory I recommended?
I did not. I couldn't find the MK7.
Yeah, it's like organizing the places. You have the shotguns, the normal guns, SMGs, and pistols in one place, and then all the fun items are in another place. It's all organized, kind of. It's fun items and healables are in like another place. Still in my like big pit that you're in. Yeah, if I die now, I can come. There you go, I got one pumped. My fucking sweat. Alright, where there you are. So what are you looking for in the loadout? That's the MK7, I think you just right pick. Right over here.
Have a chug chug.
You don't want a chug chug. Trust me, Slurpfish is literally instant and it's 50 shields. Or health. Here's the shockwave.
Where's right the, here. So this is what I want. Slurpfish.
Yeah. And then shockwaves, replace it with something else in your inventory. And a grappler and glider right here.
Okay, well, yeah, I'll see you in a bit.
Alright, let's go.
I'm going down on the gun and I'm fuck shit up.
Oh, that's the person who killed me. No, wait, I got him in. Yeah, I got him. Well, I got him low and then he got me low, so I shockwaved away. Oh my god, I just watched that.
Yeah, wait.
I'm gonna fucking kill him now. Oh my god, he's fucking cranking. Nobody cares, kid. You're not impressing anybody. Your mom doesn't love you. She hates the fact that you spend all her fucking money on V-Bucks so you can buy that Midas skin that you're wearing. And really? Midas? Oh my god.
I got a kill.
Got a kill? Or killed?
Yeah.
I so honestly, tell. I can't tell. Too busy fighting this guy again. Seriously, kid, stop fucking building. You don't need to, it's unnecessary. You're not impressing anybody. You're not really gaining any advantage, you're just spamming walls everywhere in a certain pattern. You wanna see me crank 90s while we're here? Oh, no. Please help me deal with them. I'm gonna shot. Oh, no. Fucking, fuck you, Aurora. Twat.
I hate this so much.
Yeah, sweats. I know. Yeah, ever since Crave got added, sweats have been an issue in Fortnite. Because they've managed sweats to be able to practice.
Yeah. Sweats were an issue as soon as Ninja came in.
No. Turbo building plus creative. It was a deadly mix. It allowed for people to just practice to their heart's content. Allowed them to get good without even fucking playing the game correctly. That, I mean, in the Battle Royale. Because they were just playing in playground mode, practicing, editing, copying the latest fucking super sweaty meta strategy. But you see, Denizen, you're not appreciating the fine art of this mode. There's a reason I gave you that specific tool set. Use the grappler or glider to get over to the top of the wall. That blue wall, yeah, you can stand on top of it and shoot from it. Just hit a headshot from the top of the wall. So as soon as you jump down, just get a glider out. Also, can you shoot the F-low therapy guy? He's like fucking trying to get up here. I can't have that. Yeah, I can snipe for you, but this build's in the way, so can't really help. If you can help by eliminating those builds, just get up onto this wall. Like, I've seen how good you are at shooting. Like, your aim is on point sometimes when you want it to be. Just get up here. Mm-hmm. Equip the glider item, or you can just build up. Oh. Best part is, from the ground you can't really hit us. If we just go to the back of the wall, it can't hit us. We just heal, come back out. Who's shooting at you? Cheng. Do you want me to kill Cheng? I'm on it. Oh, I'm being shot at from other places, because people know. Somebody else got up onto the wall! Fanny Wagon, what the fuck? Who are you? Some bitch called Fanny Wagon on the wall as well.
What a cool guy.
Alright. I've tagged him more than he's tagged me. Alright, fucking. He's just brought a load of snipers up here. Didn't bring any of the useful equipment.
You're such a fucking virgin, bro. Oh my god.
Yeah, I like how you can say that because you're not. That's funny. I like how... That's just funny. You get to say that. You get the privilege to say that.
I do.
You finally unlocked the privilege to just literally say that.
What do you mean, finally? I've been able to say that for a long, long time.
Well, yeah, you've been gaming for longer, though. Well, I'd like to expect. Yeah. Sir, I didn't fucking just fold and get killed. Sir, I just went off the wall for a second to heal. So what are you looking at? What you looking at, buddy? Get the fuck off the wall, fanny wagon, twat. Alright, you want me to... I can't shoot anyone from here. Also, I'm being sniped at, so that doesn't really help.
How much XP is it for an elimination in non-battle?
Like, nothing. I think it just gives you like 100, and it's 1,000 in creative, so...
Well, I'm getting 500 per creative.
Oh, yeah, because I had supercharged XP when I did that. I forgot about that. So bad that in Battle Royale, though. Gives like fuck all in Battle Royale. Gives like 200. Half, yeah, in Battle Royale. Also, Cheng's popping up on you. I can shoot it as much as I can, but it's not really going to do much. I'm getting fucking popped off on. I know I am. Did he kill you? Yeah.
Yeah,
okay, I'm going to have to start sniping him. Don't even have a sniper, I'm just using the AR, because it works like a sniper. Sir, are you really just trying to build up here? I'm thinking I'm not going to shoot that. Also, equip the glider, because when you just jump down, you can straight into the glider. So you can glide straight onto the wall. Oh, Fanny Wagon's on the wall, he used the grappler. It's like three ways up. Alright, Fanny Wagon, I'm coming for you, dumbass. I think he's using the 8 MK7 like I did. Ooh, builds are resetting, that's good for me. Coming for your ass, Fanny Wagon. I'm coming for it. Boy, you best believe. Oh no. Killed him. Got him so stupid. Alright, oh my god, you've been sniped from the back, watch out.
Yep.
Just try to get up to the wall, trust me, that's what you need to do. That's the OP thing. Where's Fanny Wagon? There he is. How does he get onto the wall then? He grapples up. So if I just start focus firing on him, as soon as he gets in, there we go. Headshot, boom. We can do come up. Come on then. Stupid idiot. Oh, I fell off. Well, I better stay on the low ground for a bit then.
I feel like this would be a lot more fun without sweats.
Well, there is sweats. That's just unavoidable.
I meant if we were doing it with people we knew.
There's a few people who are not good here. They're just mostly sweats who are just gonna fucking fist your ass. Okay, did you just die again? No, you're right there. I think. I don't know, am I blind? Might be. There you are. Okay, coming over. Right, let's just begin a settlement on this side of the map.
Yeah, let's just start our own
life. Oh, yeah, fucking get down. That guy's just been my rival for a bit, so. Sorry. Just thought you'd get shot back. The minigun, really? Is that good? Is that viable? Oh, they're coming for you next.
It reminds me of the old days.
Watch out behind us! It's Spider-Man! Get out of here! Alright, walls, build balls. I'm boxing. Distract him, I'm gonna eat loads of fish. I'll become really fat.
Fucking kill me, bro.
Alright, coming for him. Coming for his ass, I'm gonna use the Spider-Man powers. The grappler. Oh no, he has one too! Of course he would, he's Spider-Man!
Sorry, I was probably dumping to,
Bro, he just edited. Fucking dick! Nice guy. He's copying our strategy, he just has the grappler in the fucking thing. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Where the fuck is this grappling?
Oh, you fucking twat, fanny wagon. I'm coming for you then. I'll come for you then. It's fine with a glider and a stuff is and the slowfish. That sort of area.
Is it a harpoon gun? Or the grappler?
It's the grappler. Harpoon gun pulls people towards you. The grappler is the reverse of that. You get pulled to them. And I'm just gonna go down. So it's not gonna go well if you try that.
Oh, your mum's shit effects.
Oh my god. Sir, you're so bland, you don't have a life. Alright, Sir, your life is so bland, it's just one game. That's all you play, and I wonder what that game is. It's Fortnite. And your name is Fanny. No, I'm just fucking insulting people who can't hear me and I can't hear them. You ever do that? You ever just do that? Fuck up. Fuck up, Fanny.
Yeah, sure.
Fanny Wagon. You bloody mushroom.
Try to kill Fanny Wagon, little bitch.
Oh no! Oh, I'm fucking coming for him. I'm coming for the ass. I'm coming for that ass. He doesn't know. Oh, you're on the wall! Oh, nice. Oh, that's good. That is so good. I'm coming over to you. Fell off.
Saw that.
It's all good, no fall damage. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, we shoot at people,
I'm getting
a target, we'll start fire. Oh, there's Fanny, okay. As soon as he gets up, I'm opening fire. Oh my god! Killed him. No chance now that the two of us are up here. Oh, that's not Spider-Man! Yeah, let's shoot at him! Fuck the Spider-Man. Oh, Fanny's back.
Nice, I got him.
Oh my god, you see? This strategy is so viable. See, if you just listen to me. I like to call the strategy. I made a little song for it. It's called "To the Window, to the Wall, to Switch It Down the Wall."
I see what you did there.
To the window, to the wall, man. All right, let's just fucking open fire at the fanny. Oh, there we go. Got one of his shields. He's probably healing his ass off right there. Is that annoying, fanny wagon? When you get shot at from somebody you can't shoot back at. Is that annoying? Fucking keep doing it until he quits. Well, at least leaves this game. Alright, there, I just cracked Anonymous' shield. I don't know who Anonymous is, because they're Anonymous, but... he got no sh- Ah! Stick drop. Forced me off. It's all good. It's all good. We back. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, alright, let's, just... lock on. Target locked. Tagged once, tagged twice. Oh, you killed him? Maybe? No. Yeah, you just go shoot at him. Oh, let's just piss people off by just shooting at him. Oh, this wagon again. Come on, wagon, what are you gonna do? tagged. You know, he's gonna snipe one of us, and it just ain't gonna go well, because we'll just immediately get back up here. He's just one person, we are two people, and he just got shotgun from behind for focusing on us. Thank you, Spider-Man, but now it's time for you to die, for getting, like, you just spent all your money on fucking maxing out the battle pass. I just headshot Spider-Man. Let's go, let's go. And now he's got back max health, because, oh, getting shot at. Probably by wagon again. Eat fish. Yeah, when you go to heal, move all the way to the back of the wall, because there's less chance they can hear you. Basically zero chance. Okay. Fuck up, Anonymous! Oh, what the fuck is Fanny Wagon doing?
Unlucky Fanny.
Oh, fuck.
Just ended his career.
I'm gonna shoot out of the fucking wall. Ah, damn, he's up there.
Ah, he hit me! Alright, I'm busting a move, shooting him. Alright, sorry if I get you in this. I just gotta heal.
Hey, what's up, Vixen?
I don't know who that is, but he's always in the chat. You always say his name in the Minecraft streams, don't know who that is, but cool. What's up, Vixen? Is that how you pronounce it?
I'm dead, you got me. You got 140, you got 139. Good shit, bro. Proud of you. I told you, patience. It gets easier as you go.
Kill them. Stupid idiot. I'm actually enjoying myself here. Where you at? Where you at on this wall? You're not on the wall, are you? Oh no, you're under attack. Okay, up. New goal, save you.
Get my shit wrecked, bro.
Please, homeschooling, stop shooting at me. Who are you, Mao Ratty? Like, there's no reason for you to be shooting at me. I didn't antagonize you in any way. Spider-Man, Jesus Christ. Looks up and then just sprays me and I'm dead. Man, I'm dead.
I told you that, dude.
Yeah, you see? Quit the glider. Because as soon as you jump down out of the hole, you can just straight into a glide and glide straight to the wall without having to grapple up to it. Oh, watch out! If you lose, I'm right here. He doesn't know, he hasn't seen me.
Shit. Fuck.
He's seen me. It wasn't until last second, he jumped off! I cracked his shields and shot him twice with no shields, so he's super low. Do I risk going down there? Don't need to, he's coming up to me. What, are you stupid? Just shot him even more.
Yeah, Vexen, remember how all the times you shouted me out? I hope you're sending all your new subs over my way.
Fucking bitch, I'm just gonna go down to you. I just got 3,000 XP for killing Fanny Wagon, so I don't know, man. Must be bugging for you.
Yeah, I love when it fucks me when it can help me.
Let's not antagonize too many people, because if we have the whole server just trying to get up onto this wall and kill us. Oh my god, he's learned of the glider strategy. Alright.
I'm
Oi, twat, you hit me once. By the way, Dilu, we're fighting. Please help.
I'm a bit dead.
Don't worry. I'm still alive. Oh, damn it, he got me. That's the first time he's got me. Second time, even. I've got him like six or five times. Five or six times. He's terrible.
Yeah, shooting at me. That's a good fuck.
Just glide on him, bro. Yeah. He doesn't see me. Keep him focused on you. He doesn't know I'm coming in from behind. Keep him focused. Oh, there we go.
Why don't you get 500 XP, man?
360. Right? I got like 3,000 for killing him.
You've got 56 eliminations.
Do I? Oh, cool.
I'm sorry, I just really want the XP.
I got 56 elims. Oh, I don't care. That's cool.
I have 7 now. I'm so far below everyone else.
Oh no! Oh my god, the leaderboard, I'm just above you. And then I'm Chegg. How the fuck is Paddywag got 86? He's so 87, he's so terrible. He's shit. Maybe it's because the fact that you can't build on the wall unless you build stairs up. Do you like me to do that so we can set up so we can build? Yeah, it's probably best I set up defenses so we can build. Okay, all I have to do is just build a thing connecting up to here. And then I can put build on the wall. Just as long as you keep me covered from anyone else trying to shoot at me, should be able to set this up. Alright, and here. Should be able to. There we go. We can build on the wall now. For defenses. Just connect it off. Put some by here, maybe. Build some roofs, because why not? And there we go. We got like a little settlement. Put some windows in. Put like a door here, I guess. And a window here.
Call it a. Yes. The other day, Joe's coming up, bro.
I don't know. There we go. I've made us a little defensive location.
Nice.
Guess we should focus on I'm Chang, because he's the only one who can really challenge our rival. You know the Spider-Man's got like 400 kills right now. Let's antagonize him a little, because I feel like that'd be funny. There we go, tagged him. He's just getting too many kills, he heals before we can finish him off again. Oh, I just tagged him loads of times in the head. He's just got another kill. No builds! Ah! Oh, funny wagon's back. Alright, I'm on it.
You dick!
Sorry, I fell off as well. I was crouched. Can't complain, I fell off as well, so shut up.
I'll complain all at once.
Oh, I'll complain too, stop complaining. Formal complaint. We only formally complain here, stop normally complaining. Oh my god, fuck off. Right, you know what, I'm going down here. What are you gonna do about it? If I go down here, what are you gonna do? Shoot me? Oh, I'm Cheng's on me. You know what, you're Peg you are, not Cheng. Cut.
Damn it.
Right. Wait, how have they got rocket launchers? Have they activated them? Is it that point in the match where rocket launchers are now a thing? Because normally like half an hour early it activates rocket launcher mode from the pit where you allow rocket launchers to be equipped. Guess Fanny Wagon's just dipped off the wall. Accident on purpose, I don't care, don't care. Shooting at him. He's trying to get back up. Yeah, let's push him. Us two. You're coming from the sky, I'm coming from the other side of the wall using shockwaves.
That's bullshit.
Ooh. Killed him.
Nice.
He barely got rid of my shield after I killed him. So, I'm better than him. I don't know how he's got more kills than me if I'm better than him. Don't fucking Cheng! Anonymous, the whole lobby's after me! Cheng, Anonymous, Fanny Wagon, oh fuck's sake, they're all good. I mean, Fanny Wagon's dog shit, but... Everyone else on that list I just mentioned is pretty good. Oh no. Reconstruct. Guess what, bitch? Grapplers! West! I see you! Please help me! Please help me, I've got the whole lobby on me. Don't say it's including you as well. No! Don't do it. Okay, cool. Oh my god, Fanny Wagon. Jesus fucking Christ, almost got me. Fuck up! Your aim's shit. Oh wow, you hit me once. Hold up, let me just eat a fish. I quite literally just stood still for him.
Ah, so this was kill. What?
Alright, you keep that side of the thing fortified. I'm going for Fanny Wagon again. Why was that shaking? What was that shake? Did you just get that earthquake thing? Is he using the scoped AR? Bro. Brr. I'm gonna dip for a second. There's no way you can heal, because I know you... Who the fuck are you? Why are you just... Why is Spider-Man waiting at the edge of the wall? Fucking... at least I can't kill him. Alright, fucking... Come here, boy. Fanny Wagon, I'm coming for your ass. I'm coming for your ass! I'm coming for your ass! He doesn't even see me. So I don't think... No, he definitely does not. He's focusing on you. If you can kill him before I get down, that's great.
Yep.
There we go. But if you couldn't, I was just gonna come behind and finish him. So we just gotta keep an eye on him, and Anonymous is a bit of a problem. They were up here for a bit before. Cheng, it's definitely a problem. He has RPGs. I'm actually going to end it and myself and find out if I can get RPGs. You stay on the wall. I'll try to find out how to get RPGs because I think it's just that point in the game where it's all active. So I'm just going to go to like fucking Spider-Man, see if I don't know, I'm not going to kill him. Well, I'm just gonna go up to him and be like, yeah, kill me, go on, I'm right here.
Why
thank
you. Why just let me kill you?
That's smarter. Okay, forget the fact that I'm stupid here. Oh, rail guns. Okay, that's all cool, but where's the RPGs? There we go. Oh, yes, it's all active. I think. Is that it? Maybe.
Funny way, can I knock you, mate?
It may or may not cost gold. Yeah, it cost gold coins. You need to get like 80 of them before you can get purple. Cheng just bought it. Oh, Cheng just dropped a sniper. Heavy sniper. Cheng's just. Oh my god, med spray. Wait, is that infinite then? Because. Health boost. Yeah, you can buy boosts and stuff. Super strength. La di da di da. So this is all the free shit that we get now. Hop floppers. What is this? The boombo. Cuttlefish. Rash. Okay. It's pretty mediocre things. Unless you pay gold, you can buy a RPG. And gold you get by elims. And I only got 36. You need 80. More than double than I have.
Yay.
So I need double up on my elims. How the fuck is... My e-sisters are like so much... Okay, so he's at 89 kills. Oh, sorry. I was just looking at the leaderboard. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Check it to the lighting up, people. Should we light up? Yeah, okay. Call for action. Oh, he's dead. Who are we do? Like, just list a username so I can focus on him. If we both focus on one person, we just get him killed so much easier. There's Fanny Wagon. Alright, let's mutually agree to go for Fanny Wagon. He's on his way up. He's doing that thing. That annoying tower strat. Let's get him downloads. Alright, this is a stupid strat, because I can just break it over and over again. You're so stupid.
This is definitely a step in the right direction. What do you mean? It's a step in the right direction.
Well, for his career, for your career in YouTube.
Maybe.
No. I disagree.
Oh,
step in the wrong direction. I mean, to be fair, it's your career. They don't really get to decide what you do with it.
Why is Siege going bad and Fortnite going good? Is it supposed to be the other way around? I guess it's opposite there. Nah,
yeah. Siege is like an alright game, but Fortnite's just too popular. It just overcrowd Siege. Alright, he's coming
Fortnite's
up.
Fortnite's actually fine.
Wait, I got a funny idea. Oh, fuck. That did not work. I was just gonna send him flying off as soon as he got up. What the fuck? Alright, that's
I
two kills,
man.
What?
I wanted XP.
Right, me too. I just kill you with the excuse I wanted XP. Oh, you're still killing me, huh? You're still mad at me, huh? For not doing anything wrong, you just wanted XP. Just kill Fanny, bro! That's free XP, the freest XP I've ever seen. You're gonna have to reload in a second, I'm just gonna eat loads of fish. Mine.
Yeah, no, that how'd that go?
Oh yeah, you have multiple guns as well, bruh.
Unlucky, Fanny. He's trying to build up and has destroyed all this shit.
Now stop.
Look, you're like fucking Green Goblin, bro.
Yeah. Oh, 1,500 XP, Elim. Very nice.
Are you joking? Why are you getting so much? How are you?
Yeah, I'm not even capping here. I can clip that. Oh wait, I'm streaming. You can just watch stream back. I'm not even capping. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Tagging mods. Can we just truce to fight Fanny? He's annoying.
I'm gonna kill him, don't worry.
Oh my god, I can't hit a shot. Flank him. Go. Oh, he's coming. Go for it. Kill him! He gets full health when he gets a kill, so
what
it's just like...
What
the fuck?! Did he... Oh, okay, that's the
How
one...
How'd you kill me?!
Alright, let's fucking team on him. Can you fight the both of us at the same time, though? One at a time, sure. But the same time? Can you really? Don't believe it. Yeah, he's like, oh no, there's two of them.
Nice.
Oh wait, are you just gonna, yep. Okay, okay, alright, block, 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 block. Alright, eat fish. Fish. Eat your carbs. I'm getting all the fish in my digestive system. Alright.
Rather you didn't.
I don't care what you rather, you're shooting at me! I don't care about your opinion when you're quite literally shooting at me. Alright, and now it's time to empty my loaded
please,
team.
Please.
No, you just- Oh, fine. Ah, see? You twat! I'm gonna fucking kill you now. That's
now
it, now.
No peace.
Okay, now peace? Now you wanna call peace? Don't know about that, Chief. I don't know about that, Chief.
It's too loud, or your mic is too quiet. It's probably just me being too quiet, just because I've been streaming for a few hours. Well,
how is it? Oh, fuck, it's almost 1 AM. Fuck!
Hey, man.
Hey, man. Oh, no, it's still not cool, okay. Yeah, that's the equivalent of trying to go see your ex after a breakup. yes. You just glided. Are we cool? Okay, yeah, nah, we're not cool. Just fucking starts gliding away.
Well, Dane's mic is too low. Well, how's it now? Just because I've moved it closer to my mouth.
Time to eat fish. Right, that's it. I'm coming up.
Well, hold on, I'm fucking with Fanny. He's trying to go up and I'm keep trying.
Oh my god! I can't aim!
I'm getting less XP for every kill.
That's stupid. I'm getting more XP for every kill, what?
That's really cool, man.
Oh, you're getting scammed. Oh, you're getting so scammed. I feel like Fortnite's just, like, decided you're the one they're gonna scam today. Hmm. They just went ahead with it. They're scamming you. Minus Flopper. Right, what do we need? What am I gonna use to kill your dumb ass? Obviously this gun. I apologize, you're not a dumbass. You're just a very not cool for shooting at me.
That's I would
never do that. You fucking did do that.
Nah, doubt it.
He's fucking rickrolling me now! I'm trying to pick a gun up, but he just walked up to me and rickrolled me, for fuck's sake.
Show me the evidence.
Brr. How dare he? I'm not having that. Alright. Where are you? There you are.
I'm still fucking with Fanny Wagon.
Yeah, we're gonna Uno reverse. This is what you get for shooting me. That was very stupid of you, wasn't it? Gonna make you regret that.
It was funny.
Oh, so now you admit to it. Where am I? You don't know. There we go. 1,500 XP.
You take it. If I get one more kill and I get less than fucking, I still give you less than quickness.
Here, let me get another kill real quick. Let me find someone to kill. Fanny Wagon, he's a prime example of stupidity. So we get the fucking Rickrolling! Twat! I don't know if you're gonna shoot at me or him, so you're probably just gonna shoot at me. It's what I did to you. So what I'm gonna do is pop a fish and then I'm gonna go into your direction.
I got 300. I'm getting less XP for every kill I get.
You got like 300, didn't you? 360? Literally?
Oh, you're such a pussy.
Am I? Am I really, though?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Such a pussy.
You gonna come down here and shoot me?
No, you come up to the wall, bro.
Didn't think so.
Did your ass up here?
They call me Spoderman. Oh, remember that meme? That's old. That is old. Spoderman. Alright, and then we switch to this thing. There we go.
Oh, fuck! That's bullshit.
1,545 to be exact. I just leveled up. Level 40. Maybe it's because I'm a lower level and they're giving me more XP. That's the only reason I can think of, at least.
I'm getting much less XP, though.
Yeah. Don't know, man. Maybe Fortnite just loves me and they hate you. Donald Mustard just loves me, you know? Because I'm a child and you're an adult. You're an adult man with long hair. He doesn't love you. He loves me because I'm a child. Very molestable. No, I will not die. Not yet, mi amigo. Whoa, that's a first! He never comes down! Whoa! You're a bit risky there, are you? He never fucking come down. That's a first.
I don't know why you're surprised at the fact that I think I'm a risky guy. I have a child.
that's fair. Alright, I'm no longer just gonna fight you, I'm just gonna do things that'll generally annoy you without guns. without the usage of violence, I can still piss you off very much.
What?
I'm gonna say huge L. And then what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna get Fanny Wagon off the wall. I don't wanna fight him, that's just me. I got myself off the wall. Did the wrong thing. Now I've got cold feet. Cause I use a chilling grenade.
I'm crap. I think
cold feet means another thing, but I'm not sure what it is. Yeah, so when you like choose to edit some new walls, do you have to like press it again to fully choose it?
What do you mean?
Like, when you hold circle to choose edits, you like press the shoot button, to like click on the squares.
No, just once.
Okay. Get off the wall. Get off the wall, boy. Go away. Oh my god, he shot me. But I'm generally pissed off. Okay, now I gotta use a gun. I can't commit to this. Too much of a commitment. I'll use these though. I'll continue to use these. These are just super annoying to deal with. Where is it? Where is the thing I'm looking for? Oh yeah, like a fucking bush is gonna work in this. I mean, it might. Anything green? Hello. I'm coming down to you. I can three-shot you with the gun I'm using.
Fair enough, I'm trying to shoot Fanny though.
Oh, I don't know whether to join you in that. I might. Alright, I'll stop using violence then. Bro, watch out, he's gonna shoot at you. I tried. Oh, wrong direction again, okay. Coming over there.
What?
Ice to see you. Yeah, I'm bringing out the cringe Christmas jokes this early on into the year. Merry Christmas. Wait, Merry Birthdays and Happy Christmas. Did I do it right? Yeah, I did it right. Eat fish. Then we wait for him to do it for me. Thank you, my good sir, you broke my one for me, I can leave. Oh fuck. Where's Fanny? Oh, you already killed him. That's how useless I am. I'm almost as useless as Hawkeye in the Avengers.
Lol.
Hawkeye is useless.
Isn't it?
Okay, don't convince me otherwise. He is useless in the Avengers. You've got Big Green Man who is literally too angry to die. You've got a man who is so smart that he can just make shit. But why are you shooting me? I'm friend. I'm just trying to throw a snowball at you.
I don't have any friends. I'm quitting this. I'm getting like no XP from this.
How much XP was that?
God damn.
Did you leave? I think I just saw him die. Or leave. Either one. He left. Well, I shall leave as well. It's probably about time I get to bed. Probably.
Put us in a fucking duos.
You fucking left the game, said nothing, came back out of nowhere. Put us in a fucking duos!
Because I've been talking this whole time and I didn't realize my mic was muted, okay?
Okay.
Make you feel, make feel better.
Dab.
No.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Wait, how many wins are this? Five. Five victory crowns. The monkey. He's so impressed with his victory. He's like, eh? He's like, yeesh. He likes it. He's monkey.
That's fair enough.
Monkey is good. Why do I have a victory crown? Whatever, I'll take it. Oh yeah, if you get top 10 during solos, duos, or squads, you get the victory crown.
Okay.
And then if you get a win with the victory crown, obviously you get the crown royale. If it's your first crown royale, then you get the emote. But whatever crown royale you own will be displayed in that emote. Very simple concept. Good on you, Fortnite. I thought it was going to be... like Fallout.
Don't forget Smith Driver.
Or Fallout. Fall Guys. We get a win and you can spend the crowns as currency. You right, Lex? Sounded fucking in a hurry. Jeez, I heard you coming out of the scissors. I was like, what the fuck is that? It's 1 a.m, what the fuck?
Well, it's not 1 a.m. yet, you still got 4 minutes.
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah, and because of that fact that it's practically 1 a.m, I am gonna probably make this the last match, most likely.
Depends how we do.
Oh, I just want to kill a camp.
Where were you? Why were you downstairs?
I was watching TV.
Is the mum and dad asleep?
Yep.
Okay, you started watching TV with them asleep in their room. Okay, that's a bit creepy. Yo,
I let them relax in the bed.
Stealing out. Oh yeah, coolers are a new thing in this game now. They're like new rhythm chests. They come with like the new guzzle things. Guzzle juice.
Hello, JP.
And slurp. Oh my god, it's Tomato Man. Tomato Man! Oh, he sells an epic sniper, don't have enough for it, but thank you, Tomato Man, for the offer.
No,
I'm too poor to afford it, but appreciate it. How much gold do you have, Denison?
434.
Oh, okay. I'd say buy the sniper off this man if you want to guarantee a win. This Tomato Man sells a sniper and it's... Oh, well. I can't fucking... How can they not hit me? What? What'd you say? Hello?
You're letting the team down, that's what.
What were you gonna say? Drive into them. I was waiting for the boost. I was trying to back up and then drive forward. A stick trick, you know, it kind of fucking inhibits me.
Shit. Stop being so shit.
My controller is shit. And I'm shit.
Oh. Shit.
Call me shit at Fortnite one more time. I'll force you into a Minecraft 1v1. We'll see how that goes, huh? Bitch. Put us into a creative mode. We each select enchants for our armor, select some armor, everything
I
allowed.
Like
I guarantee my win.
Yeah.
And then we'll set it to survival and just 1v1.
I
guarantee my win.
I just did that.
I've been streaming for an hour and 34 minutes. Not a single view except for when Alfie came on just to say he's going to bed. Very nice.
I'm a viewer.
Hold on. No, you're not.
Why?
Because you used my account when you did it.
That's what counts.
No, it fucking does not.
No, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
I just want the score counter. Means I was there. Really smack my head flat in the face.
smack you in the face.
Over two?
Let me smack you in the face.
Welcome to my couch.
Do you know she likes being smooth the most?
Don't care.
We can't call her your cat unless you know her the way you should know her.
I do not care, because she is my cat.
Well, what's her favourite place to be smooth, then?
That bit of your face. Probably the back of her.
It's actually under her chin.
Yeah.
That's not her face, that's under her chin. It's completely different. She loves it. See?
Doesn't make her my cat, though.
Then why not play another
game? She's my cat.
Yeah, I think we should play another game. That game was a bit half-assed.
Why is it just not loading?
Because you were still the thing and I went back to the lobby.
Oh, for God's sake, why did you not...
Sorry, Alfie's just built that into my memory, because when I used to ready up, and he used to do this exact same thing to me where I'd just stay in the game and click ready up, he'd leave. Because it's the old Fortnite way. And I just drilled that into my memory to leave now, automatically. Oh, plus, you can see what battle stars you get or anything, so... And check your missions, which I actually want to do. Because the seasonal missions are...
Hey, what's up, Justin?
Oh my god. How is your chat so late? Support fucking Link... What was it called? But shout me out. There we go.
No.
Yes! It's late. I'm tired. Step in the right direction. Please see.
Yes! I'm late. Right direction.
Oh, Dayton's mic is too late. My mic is fine. And Justin Loader is back. May I join you for a minute? I'm gonna be gone soon, Justin, so he's gonna replace my place.
Huh?
Ciao, Max.
Sure thing.
Yeah, I'm just probably gonna make this last duos game, and then when I leave, Justin can join and run duos with him.
Okay.
I can go straight. Oh, she was gone anyway.
Hello?
Call her back then. Or you could have stopped me while I was turning. Oh, two people watching. Ooh, we're good. Such a great time. Great time. I'm streaming.
One's Cody.
It's a great time. Cody can't be watching right now. I mean, he probably will be. He doesn't care about school. He's in year 9, so why would he? It's year 10 or 11. You want to start caring?
Why?
Take notes, Lex.
Am I taking notes on this?
GCSE!
Okay.
Alright, whatever. Alright, what's within our... let's go the Joneses.
Where?
There.
Okay, yeah, we'll go there.
Alright, now. It hits 1,000, so...
Oh yeah, when you, like, come up on resume, how many times you must
spend money on? Only if you got excluded from a school. It'll be on your resume, I think.
Oh god,
Sophie's
just a snake. She
usually lies. One person watch. Lex, seriously, why do you always talk about school when
I'm
playing?
I'm talking about school, I'm talking about
faith. We just talk about people I don't care about.
She
alright, so let's talk about this faith person. She is a friend of my sister, who I have a distant relationship to. So that makes her someone I couldn't give a fuck about. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. Come here. Fuck you. Fuck you. We don't need guns. Okay, we need guns. These games
you're
just keep going.
You're not clear about your
last game either. Yeah, I can't just make it like one of these games where we land, die. It's just like, oh, well, that can't be the last game.
Depends, though. We'll see if Justin can get in and then we'll...
Alright, it's gotta be at least top 30 game. That's what I'll be okay with, at least top 30. That'll be my last game on.
At least top 25.
I can't have... I'm thinking about my lessons tomorrow, because depending on what they are, I might not fucking care. I'll just stay up longer. I mean, it is like the last 2 weeks, so we break up on like the 16th, so.
Right,
do I really care? Do I really? Not really. Can't like. Oh, fucking hell. You don't care, and you're just making fucking microwave noises.
I know I've got something.
So, are you joining? What are we doing without you? If you're joining, say now and I'll wait for you.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, there we go. Let's find out.
Five, four, three, two,
one.
Right, cool.
One and a half.
What?
One and a quarter.
I'm not a fan of your racist attitude, to be honest.
What if you just took like a bite of Ren's?
Dabs. So many dabs. So cool.
Yeah, man.
You know what? It's time to play my Spotify playlist at 1 a.m. It's 1 a.m. time to start it.
How many guys are dabs?
Okay. Rediac Maniac is on upstairs.
Okay.
Recognize the soundtrack any at all?
Are you talking to me?
No, Denizen. Why would I talk to you? You're very pathetic.
Says you.
That's so racist.
I just call my sister pathetic. How is that racist? We're the same race.
Racially motivated. I'm offended.
Fuck, like, what are you, Twitter?
I'm more whiter than him.
Yes.
Yeah, she's more whiter than me, so in layman's terms, I have less rights than her.
I'm Twitter personified.
I don't care unless you're verified on Twitter. I don't think you are.
I am verified.
Don't believe it. Make it your next thumbnail. Go on.
You don't even have Twitter, so why would you know?
I do have Twitter. Point. I don't use it. I have Twitter. I have an account, and I just follow like KSI, the British government, and two other people.
Well, mom's Twitter.
On my Twitter. We're just going greasy, by the way. I forgot to ping it. Oh, fuck's sake. I completely forgot to ping it or say anything about it. I was too caught up in conversation.
We're on kind of completely different points here.
Nah, I'll come to you. I can make it. I can't make it, but I'll get a vehicle. It's all good. Fortnite is just kind of busted for that time. Oh, wait, there's people here. Yeah, that's something you don't have, Mr. Streamer Boy, with a decent amount of subs. You don't fucking use, what's it called, music in your videos. Like, in your streams, you don't play a playlist.
I know certain things, isn't
it? Not my streams, no.
For your videos, you do. But you use the fucking sample music. You use the sample music on that. Fun fact, if you get a USB stick, you can connect it to your phone, import videos into the USB stick from your phone, plug it into the PlayStation, import it through Share Factory, so you can use any music you want.
That'd
be really useful if I had a USB stick.
I might get a USB just for that reason, because the music on there is quite shit.
Yeah.
Except for that loud drumming music that I used when I hit that MLG and you said to upload it and I put it in a montage.
You might have said that.
Poggers! Is that word still good to use?
Why not? Gonna... Yeah, because it
can
sound like a dream
star. No, I just like that word. It's a good word. It's very hip. I like it. You're a fucking... You're the menace of this world. Right. You use chug splashes without inviting the whole friend group round. Yeah, you're a menace to society. All the society talk, am I right?
In fairness, I didn't know you was behind me.
Oh, so you... Oh my god. You bitch, what? You didn't even call me over. You would've been like, alright, I got chug splashes.
Well, couldn't be bothered. I thought you were long gone, mate. I didn't want to waste your time just for a little bit of, you know.
For a little bit. I mean, chug splashes do heal for quite a bit.
Lazy.
No, you're overthinking it, mate. You're overthinking it.
Well, what? Better to overthink it than underthink it, am I right?
I forgot what I was
thinking. All okay. It's all okay.
Hold on. The fuck?
I just went and watched it.
I'm not a cat at the hospital, at the vet you're trying to reassure. I'm another person playing Fortnite with you. Shut
it's
up.
Okay. It's okay.
Jesus Christ.
You're like one of those teachers.
I'm gonna run you over this battle fucking ramp now. Watch us. Now get on. Don't trust me with your life. Trust me with your life.
You didn't.
Your fictional life in this video game. Trust me with it.
No, I don't
think I
think
you
will.
Should.
You know that little cottage thing? Behind you, they should make a super rider. Go around.
I can ram it. Plants vs. Zombies playlist. The original, that's what's on. Don't know how well you can hear that. If it's bothering you, I'll turn it off.
Huh?
Okay. As long as it's non-copyright.
Yeah, should be good.
Should be or is?
Yeah.
It's bananas.
Alright, let's get to the zone.
Go. Oh, you're basically gonna hear copyright anyway. Fortnite has copyrighted emotes.
I have them turned off.
Oh, good. That's so good. They're fucking so strict with the copyright rules. Like, somebody was just streaming while he was walking down the street.
Drive through that thing behind you. Can I drive quick?
Where do you want me to go?
In the middle of the road.
Tell me the compass, on the compass thing.
Just let me drive.
What for? Fuck's sake.
Just quickly, God's sake. I'll get it back.
What is it? Arid acres.
All I wanted.
Right, fucking give me the quad back now. I want to drive. It's satisfying. Whatever, I'll shoot. Anyway, this person was just walking down the street and a coffee shop they walked past was playing copyright music. Like, it was very faint, but it was there. A YouTube copyright strike them over that. So yeah, they're fucking stingy with that shit.
Oh yeah, I know.
Oh, that's a fucking season 4 skin. Annoying one that I hate, and I just got 2 headshots in a row. Fuck me. No, actually, Jesus fucking Christ, I'm a child. Fuck's sake, you twat! You fucking twat! Joking. Oh, fuck's sake. Alright, I'm gonna harpoon him down, fuck this. Come down, boy! Alright, now get him. I took him down from his high ground, dealing significant damage. While writing an English essay, my teacher let me write, when this married couple, you were trying to explain why this married couple stayed with each other for a long time, and I just wrote down, they tolerated each other for a considerable amount of time. They allowed it. Right. The school allowed it. I like that. That was funny. I laugh at that. Oh, yes, an MK7. It's not a purple one because somebody stole it. I wonder who.
I don't know.
Can't find the perpetrator anyway.
Sounds like a bit of a dick, to be honest.
Yeah, I would like to be that guy. Alright, let's rest for strength. You gain health while doing it, not shield, so.
Oh, well, I don't know.
Whoa, get out of the tent with me! Whoa, get out. Bit gay.
Sorry.
Like, you in the tent with me, I'm a child, man.
Yeah, I got out, didn't I?
Yeah. After I screamed that you get out. It's a bit gay. Like, yeah, evil you, Michael Jackson. Without the singing voice. Without the singing voice, you're just Michael Jackson.
The molester.
You can call me racist all you want, I call you a molester, how about that? No go.
Alright.
Is that annoying me singing it? Or making the noises to it?
A bit. can I join you guys, or do you need me to wait for the party? The party's public, dude.
Yeah, you can join and watch the match in person, because the stream's a bit delayed, so I'd recommend that. But keep the fucking stream up so we can get the viewer in, you know?
Yeah, what you said.
Yeah, exactly what I said. Yeah, pull my stream up as well. Like, do you have dual monitors? You play it on PC or dual monitors? Get both our streams up.
Yeah.
Yeah. That sounded very unenthusiastic. Do you not want them to watch my stream as well? Yeah. It just sounded like I forced you to do it. It sounds very forced.
Yeah.
Okay, that just sounds like you're tired. Oh shit, we're getting shot at! JK. I just shot some bullets at you. To piss you off, because you fucking beat it to it. You stole my gun. Just made fun of me. You didn't really make fun of me, you just... Watch yourself. It's a bull right there. It's Hog. Mm-hmm. Hog Rider! Tagged. Ooh, that's the shield's gone. No more shields for that, man. Ooh, and he's trying to get closer. Oh, not there. He went behind these walls. He's going over here. Gonna open fire there. There we go, tag them. What the fuck happened to you?
Well, I got shot, mate. I don't know if he...
Alright, let's go. He won't know. You stay silent. If we stay silent, he won't know. He might know. Will he get it in 2 seconds? 1 second? He didn't know.
What an idiot.
Now, I'm gonna go push back up. Oh, and I also accidentally picked Guzzle Juice earlier, so you might want to go pick that up. Oh, now he's rotating down. After we got you back up, the bloody sniper bastard. Let's go after him. He hit me. Fucking twat. What
the fuck?
What the fuck? How am I dead? I was building walls. Oh, it's two of them, that's why. His friend came back for him. How dare you come back for your teammates? That's illegal. Fortnite is a toxic game. You're supposed to never come back for your teammates, even though I just did. Quite literally carried you in my arms into a bush. Well, top 11 if I'm happy with that. What's the fucking time? Oh my god, practically 1:30. Oh, fuck. Well, I'll see you. Have a fun stream. Oh, and I guess I better say bye to my stream first.
Make sure you put my stream on when you go off.
Maybe. I don't know, your content's too loud, I'll probably just come on some ASMR.
Wow.
Don't blame me. See, the monkey's doing the thumbs up, you should probably do that too. That was a sick segue, wasn't it? Yeah, do that on the video, see that, there should be like underneath the video, like you click the exit full screen, you scroll down a little, you see that like gray thumbs up? Click it and it'll turn blue, it's really cool. Trust me. See that red subscribe button? You want to make that grey. If you don't, your YouTube's gonna get fucking hacked, mate. You want to make that red subscribe button go grey, trust me.
Hey, that's a big issue
if it's red. Yeah, I'm not lying. It's a big issue if that red subscribe button is still red. So make it grey. And yeah, fucking shut me up. That is, do that. Gonna end the stream out. Maybe fucking advertising. Yeah. I don't want to advertise something for free. So yeah, wow. Bye. Fucking tired. It's 1 a.m. Good night. Good night.